1,000 feet, stabilized, missed approach altitude set.
This is how it's supposed to be done. You see that? Auto land, low visibility, max 8. Okay? And earlier when I did this thing in the max 9, it was complete disaster. I wanted to record this short video to show the audience that the max 8 will auto land under low visibility, you know, to the minimum with no problem. 6-some second float, perfect landing. So just to show you guys, all the earlier in the last stream, I could make some decision, better decision to go around on the max 9, but I should have realized that this plane was not in the same level as a max 8 when it comes to system and IFR, you know, just not the same. So I hope you guys enjoy me doing this. I'll post this video just so I can show you guys that it's a huge difference, okay, between the Max 8 and the Max 9. Now, the flight that I did earlier was supposed to be done on a Max 9. But unfortunately, with low visibility into LA, when I noticed that to happen, I shouldn't make a decision, but I didn't. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I'll show a couple little replay, and then that'll be it. All right, see you on the next one. Later.
2500. $2,500.